President Yoweri Museveni started with inspection of the Guard of Honor at the pass out of the over 500 UPDF technical crew at Kama Armored Warfare Training School in Mubende District today. The graduates demonstrated to the president some of the warfare skills they have attained, including hitting targets in a fighter helicopter and battle tanks. The president went ahead and inspected some of the battle tanks. In his speech, he assured the army of the improved salary enhancement.
On the issue of support, we are improving the issue of the salary. 2 years ago, I insisted. I said that a private must be equal to a primary teacher, grade three teacher. And it was achieved. As we speak now, the private is at the same level as a grade three teacher. And then the others were also enhanced up to captain 2 years ago. The ones from major on were not touched. They were not enhanced 2 years ago. Now this time, we have enhanced. We have increased the salary of the ones major up to general.
He commended UPDF for always listening and implementing his directives, adding that with this training, they can now effectively be able to attack the enemy. He, however, warned them against the vice of drinking alcohol if they want to serve the army to their full potential.
You should not try to kunyata the enemy. Enemy needs combined package. And I can see, that's what we've been talking about this for a long time. When you hear that program issues are continuing, Karamoja, it is because they kunyata, the enemy. They just use soldiers to follow. Kufata nyayo, peke yake. Fata nyayo! For the graduates, the only thing you now need to be careful about is afia. Afia, you are doing very well. You are young people, but afia.
The commandant of the Armored Warfare Training School reported that there are two groups graduating, including those of the Armored Platoon and the Armored Crew Corps.
Before you, having achieved the objectives of the course, that is Platoon Command Course and Armored Base Crew Course. The Platoon Command has 101, well as the armor crews are 456. Ready, sir, for your pass out.
The Deputy Chief of Defense Forces, Lieutenant General Peter Ereru, Major General Leopold Chanda, among others, were also present during this pass out. Report by Jaliat Namoya for the news.